don't think we've found Mr. Scratchikins, but I think we've found some of his friends! You keep this part locked down for a bit, okay, Chip?
As a territorial dispute, they are not backing down. Eliminated more than half of them. Keep it up! Comprehensively complete. Additional incentives / rewards have been authorized. Well done, Tenno. Hostiles eliminated. Utterly eliminated. The area secure. It will be necessary to clear nearby infested in order to achieve optimal hunting conditions. Please proceed when ready. I have detected a hive nearby. Shoot to destroy it!
Okay, now that they're good and mad, hope you're ready!
Cleared. We should locate another hive. I have detected a hive nearby. Shoot to destroy it.
Okay, now that they're good and mad, hope you're ready.
should locate another hive. I have detected a hive nearby. Shoot to destroy it. That's got their attention. Hostiles incoming. Task performed with creditable expedience. Additional reward authorized.
Well, that showed them. I don't think any of those were Mr. Scratchikins, though. He's a slippery one. If you check in with the Grineer survivors, they can point you to Mr. Scratchikins.
Friends now, Tenno? Up for contest? See who killed most infested first. Yeah?
grunters can't keep up with you. They look all mad. They said we should go play with Mr. Scratchikins if we're so...
There is a strong possibility the target can be lured here with the correct bait. Locate the relevant ingredients to proceed. Finding the parts necessary to make bait should not be too hard. Take down a few infested and look for parts. Place the materials in the vessel and start the infusion process. This will draw more infested. Dispatch them while they are close to the vessel in order to complete the bait. Successfully deployed. The desired target is approaching. Eliminate it to fulfill mission parameters. A flawless victory. Well, effective anyway. The target is no more.
The cephalons tell me the infested specimen was located and slain. A small victory, but victory nonetheless. I'm sure you've apprehended by now that Deimos is not as it should be. Several anomalous objects worthy of study have come up in recent scans. Lloyd can take you through the retrieval process.
Anomalous objects were scanned within this region. Be on the lookout for... I am detecting Grineer transmissions in the area. Somewhat panicked ones, to be precise. Please investigate and render assistance. We are mutual enemies of the infestation.
Don't be silly. Retrieving them won't make a difference.
Grineer, friend. Tenno, friend. All friends. Together. We all kill infested. Yes? Who kills most?
Don't be silly. Retrieving them won't make a difference.
Attack.
achieved double the Grineer's kill count and saved the day. A salutary lesson in lethality, I'm sure they won't forget.
Hey, there's a Corpus researcher close by. Latrock soon. I bet he'll help us if we help him.
Tenor, you're close by. Can I, beg a moment of your time? What a relief. I was expecting to get my head bitten off at any moment. While you're here, can you help me collect some samples? Just a few, and then we're gone. I swear. That ugly one just coughed up what we're after. Could you grab a sample for me? Perfect. Now we need to grab some more samples, just to be sure. Samples over to me, please. Here we go. Processing. Oh, I hate it here. Hate it. I would give anything to get off this forsaken rock. Done and done. Every sample uploaded. Science and your enchanted friend owe you a debt. Huzzah!
Well done. Full sample upload complete. This data will be invaluable in cleansing Deimos. The anomaly appears to be buried. You will need to use an excavator to reach it. I have detected a high concentration of resources in this area. Dispatching excavator units for exploitation.
One of the diggers ran out of juice. We better see what we can find to power it up again.
Excavator power levels acceptable. Mining sequence restarted.
Thank you.
Excavator reports. Mining sequence complete. Excavator reports. Mining sequence complete. An excavator reports. Mining sequence complete.
Diggers got through digging.
That's great.
Well, okay then, Mr. Smarty Pants. All of the excavators made it through their cycles. You rock at this. Pun fully intended.
According to the scan data, this is the final location. Whatever is buried here represents the most unique anomaly detected. Please proceed with extraction.
When it's got juice, a purifier upsets the plants, and they stick their tongues out to taste what's different. Power it up! You'll see! Scratchikins pays us a visit and plays too long, the purifier's gonna stop working. even got some extra rare shells, too. So smooth.
Lloyd tells me you have retrieved the samples I wanted. I am pleased. I suppose you should have a reward for your efforts. It is vital that we gain a proper understanding of the infestation on Deimos in order to protect the heart. Lloyd will instruct you on how to procure geological core samples in relevant areas. This would be a great help to me.
Geological core samples can be procured nearby that will reveal vital data about Deimos infestation levels. Please. There is an apex infested in this area that you'll need to deal with before you can take a core sample. Prepare some bait and draw it out. In order to proceed, you will now need to gather materials.
Just ignore them and blast infest it. It'll do more good. Just ignore them and blast infest it. It'll do more good.
We are now ready to begin the bait infusion. Move to the vessel to proceed. This will lure infested to the area. Kill them near the vessel to finish concocting the bait. Only infested that are terminated in proximity to the vessel contribute to the infusion. Bait successfully deployed. The desired target is approaching. Eliminate it to fulfill mission parameters. Target eliminated! Congratulations on a job well done. Taking down the apex alone would have been sufficient. Just had to prove yourself,
Contact our Corpus friend Latrox! He can help you get a core sample if you protect him!
There you are. sight for sore eyes. Look at you. Magnificent. Hello? That talks ooh. Our one friends have, I suppose, requested that I provide them samples of native fauna. Not the kind of people one can really fail, if you catch my drift. Help?
Excellent. Latrox has collected a number of samples on our behalf. Well done, Tenno. Proximity alert. Eliminate local infested aggressors in order to procure a core sample.
Oh, look! There's a hive! Nuke it!
Infested activity spiking. They will be upon you soon. are cleared, we should locate another hive. I have detected a hive nearby. Shoot to destroy it. That got their attention. Hostiles incoming. Area cleared. We should locate another hive. Hive located. Destroy it with weapon fire. Infested activity spiking. They will be upon you soon.
Dealt with the Scratchikins double quick. Now that's all done with, I suppose you could grab a core sample.
Based on the other core samples, I have located the best place to get the final set. Proceed to the excavators.
Hey, there's a ton of resources buried around here. I'm calling in the diggers. The diggers ran out of juice. We better see what we can find to power it up again.
Excavator back online. Continue protection and monitoring. Excavator reports. Mining sequence complete. An excavator has completed its digging cycle.
digger finish digging.
An excavator has completed its digging cycle. A full cycle has been made by all excavators. Outstanding!
I'm told you have extracted a set of core samples. Good work, Tenno. I believe we're done here. Has been hidden from us on Deimos. The old ruins beneath the surface must surely contain the deepest and darkest secrets. Find a way to get inside, and the Necroloid will guide you through. See what's happening down there. Tell me what he has been up to.
So, the infestation's got the entrance to the Isovault squeezed tight. Any ideas?
The infestation is strong, but stupid. With the right materials, we can fool it into letting us enter.
That looks yummy for a monster door. Let's find some more!
We will need additional samples, but this is a good start. Excellent. Take what you have gathered and place it into the vessel. Be on the lookout for infested. They will likely come and investigate. Do not let them disrupt the process. Now we can progress into the tunnels. Do not dawdle! Warning! Toxicity levels in these tunnels are deadly even for Warframes. The vaults lie beyond, but they will be inaccessible until the toxicity has been reduced.
Some of the infested are real stinkers. Get them before they make things worse!
Organic material from the infested can help counteract the environment and keep us alive longer. They are well adapted to this.
Coming. If we can make it through these, we'll make it to the ISO vault. Levels coming down. Now the infested have backed off. We can go to the vault.
You are almost through the infested tunnels. The Entrati ruins lie just ahead. There is a guardian here. A necromech. You will need to destroy it so you can explore the ruins.
Here's the big guy. He sure ain't pleased to see you, Chip.
Follow me. I will take you to the safety interlocks. The vaults were extended and reinforced many times. The outer layers have all but collapsed under the infestation's relentless spread, but the inner chambers remain unbreached. activated all of the generators, the vault door is now active and awaiting the correct code. Only make 3 mistakes before the vault will lock permanently. Be sure before you input. Some of the knowledge that was brought back from the void never left these vaults. I hope you can find a use for it.
An interesting expedition, I trust? You did well, according to Lloyd. A reward is an order for your efforts. I do hope you'll go again. There is so much more to be found. Things hidden from a mundane gaze.
To quote another, virtue, integrity, and courage are my priorities. I can be approached, but never pushed. Befriended, but never coerced. Killed, but never shamed. Here's to you, dreamers. If it's useful, do it.
It's Navaris! You do know what that is, right? The ancient Orcan Festival of Death, Darkness, and Deviance? The happiest time of the entire year! I've dug out all the old family decorations. Take a look. One of them even tells a story. Let's keep tradition alive until next time.